Hello everyone. A lot of people were saying that I'm talking too much lately, not enough moves. So I'm gonna attempt to do between 100 and 150 pull-ups, but without getting off the bar. One arm hang is allowed, as long as you're not touching the ground at any time, and always hanging. So infinite rest, as long as you can hang. And one more thing I wanted to mention is I'm going full extension on each pull-up. But full extension doesn't mean full extension in the lats, it means full extension in the arms. So I might extend fully like this, but see, I'm not fully extended in my lats. I might be doing pull-ups like this, not up and down. So like this, not completely up and down. My arms are gonna be going towards full extension, but perhaps not my body. I'm not gonna extend like this. So I might be like this, all compacted, but my arms are straight. Just something to keep in mind. Whew, it's bright. I hope to make it. I haven't taken a drink of water, so first problem I'm gonna face is dehydration, and I'm fine with that, because if you're gonna drink water, you gotta do it at least 10 minutes prior, because as soon as it enters your digestive system, it's gonna bring in a lot of blood into the gut, and that's exactly what I don't need while doing pull-ups, because I'm gonna need the blood in my muscles to produce ATP energy and to take away all the waste products. So that's a fail on my part. Enjoy. Fifty.
need water.
I'm a loser, you guys. Before the workout, you need a lot of energy. You need energy in order to work out. And we get that energy from things that we know as carbohydrates.